In this video, we will try to understand the functioning of an electroscope, properties of charges, properties of electric field. We need a balloon. See here, we have made a plus mark here. It is this point which undergoes rubbing. I rub it against this glass like this. So this point is the reference point. I rub it like this. This is the aluminium foil, which comes with parceled foot. The two leaves are so shown here. See this? Right? I'll fix this to this copper wire. Here is a copper wire whose insulation has been removed. I'll fix it here. Right? Now, see here. I am going to rub this part of the balloon. I will take it close to this gold leaf or the aluminium foil. Observe this. When this reference point is close to the foil, attraction is more. Now I am touching it. The charges are conducted. They are deposited on the foil. I am touching this wire also. I will do this again. I am depositing charges on the foil. Right. Now, we will see the repulsion of the two leaves. Observe carefully. I am taking this reference point below the two leaves. Observe. See, very feeble repulsion. The two leaves are getting separated when the balloon is taken very close to it. I'll do it again. See, now I am taking it. You see small repulsion. I'll bring the two leaves closer. Probably you may see some better repulsion here.